In 1/4 mile, turn left onto I-40 business route east towards Greensboro. Turn left onto I-40 business route east towards Greensboro now. In 2/10 of a mile, make a U-turn. Make a U-turn now.